Ha! Hey everyone, Hassan here. Welcome to the world of Ha. Today, I have a special vlog for you. So this channel has been around for almost 12 years now, which is crazy to me. And it's gone through so many changes, from starting with just like fan edits, to doing reviews, vlogs, reaction videos, interviews, all sorts of things that I've gotten to do. And it's been an incredible experience, an incredible journey. And I thank you all so much for coming alongside me on that journey. And with the growth that this channel has had over the last couple of years, you know, I've always wanted to try new things. Sometimes the new projects that I try succeed, and sometimes they fail, right? But you won't ever know unless you try. And I've had a couple people ask me about something, and so I decided that it's finally time, and that is, I'm opening a merch store. It's not anything super special, like it's not like a full custom designed merch store or anything like that. There's a website called Design by Humans, and basically you can upload your designs there and sell merchandise through there, and I get a portion of the sales. I don't control the prices or anything like that. It's all through the website. So for me, I was like, you know what? Let me try it out, because I know a couple people have asked about it, and if people wanna buy it, cool. And if people don't wanna buy it, cool. I honestly, you know, this is just an experiment to see if people like it or not. And so if you don't care about buying merch, you can close the video and stay tuned for another review coming up on this channel, and I'll get back to my usual videos on here. But if you do want to support the world of Ha and this channel, here's another avenue that you can potentially do that. And so I wanted to offer that opportunity. And the website Designed by Humans makes it super easy for me to be able to maintain that, so I don't have to worry about a whole bunch of the logistics and the behind the scenes stuff of getting something like that set up. So yeah, I'm opening a merch store. And so yes, right here, this is some of the merch that I'm wearing right now. So I want to talk about that, let you guys know what is available right now. I have three designs available on the merch store right now. The first is the logo, the world of Ha. I mean, it's very simple, very basic, very clean, but that's it, it's the logo. And so if you wanna just support with just representing the logo in any fashion, here you go. You have, it's available in like t-shirts, long sleeve shirts, hoodies like this one that I'm wearing right now. You got baseball tees, mugs, stickers, I think, phone cases. It's available in a whole bunch of variety of items. And I'll show you what that looks like on the website in just a second. But this is it right here. So I'm wearing the white colored one. It's available in a variety of colors, by the way, a whole bunch of colors. And here it is right here. So, you know, in case you want to see what it looks like, I'm representing it right now. So that's the logo. The second design is something that is really cool, because I've actually gotten some of the community to help design some of the merchandise here. So the next design is actually by a friend of mine, Macy, at Maceface on Twitter. So check her out, I'll put her link in the description box below as well. So without further ado, I present to you an original Power Rangers inspired design. Boom, this is it guys. This is the HA Ranger, the Ha Ranger, or whatever you wanna call it. This is an original design by Macy, and so it's basically, you know, it's my own version of a superhero, my own version of a ranger, and there's no weapons or anything. I'm holding a camera and everything. I'm ready for action, so I thought it'd be kind of cool to represent the world of Ha. You got a whole bunch of like play buttons and stuff to represent like videos and YouTube and stuff, so that's it. That's my t-shirt, also available in a variety of colors for the shirt as well, so that's some exclusive merchandise right there, which I'm excited about. So thank you to Macy for doing that. Hopefully you enjoy this original design. But that's not all. I have one other piece of merchandise. So for that, let's take a look. Here we go, the next original design. This is done by another community member, Emily, at Emily DeBito on Twitter. I will link her Twitter in the description box as well. So I thought, you know what? I have my logo, right? Then I have an original, like a cool superhero design, but then what about something fun and cute looking, sort of, you know? So she did like a little chibi design of me, basically. And so it's got me just sitting there on the sofa and everything, ready to record a video, got my camera and stuff, and I'm just like ready to go, you know? So this really just represents what the world of Ha is to me, which is, you know, just being able to record these videos to you guys and share my thoughts with you. So I thought it was kind of cute and kind of fun. So this is also available in a variety of types of items as well. So hopefully you guys like that, but I just wanted to offer a whole bunch of different choices for you. So how do you order the merchandise? Well, let me explain how to do that. So here's the website right here, and the way to get to it is theworldofha.com. So I have theworldofha.com redirecting right to the merch page. So if you're looking for some merch, that's how you can get right to it. So on the merch page, you'll see that there's three designs, as I mentioned. There's the logo, the ranger, and the chibi, basically. And so, for example, if I click on the logo, it will pop open, and you'll get all the different choices of styles that you can purchase this design in. And on the left side as well, you can even see, you can filter by the different types of items that are offered for the different different designs here. So here is the logo shirt, and I'll just kind of walk you through how to do this. So there's different styles of t-shirts that are available. Maybe you want like a long tee, long sleeve even. So you have a couple different styles of shirts, and you can preview it. You can even click on some of these pictures and see what it looks like. You have your sizes right here as well, and you can change the colors depending on what is offered. So some of these shirts, like the Men's Perfect Tee, is offered in a whole variety of colors. So in case you're wondering if there's a certain type of color that you would like, you have a whole bunch of different options right here, and you can see the price depending on the type of shirt and size and color and so on. It's also available as a sweatshirt. It's available as a baseball tee. You even have phone cases, stickers, mugs, a whole bunch of variety of items. Here's a sweatshirt right here, for example, in case you were wondering. Then we even have, I'll pop over to the chibi design. So even down here, you can quickly jump to one of the other pieces of merchandise, and it will show you what the chibi design looks like. So here it is on a whole variety of items. And maybe you want it on a phone case, for example, just to show you what that would look like. You can click on it, and then it will pop open with the different choices. Not every design is available in every style of item. Just depends on what fit. But here's one example, and you can see different colored cases depending on you know, what color you would want. And there's all sorts of mock-ups and stuff, different devices that are available as well. So whole variety of items that are here on the merch store. So check it out if there's something that interests you. So the website URL is theworldofha.com. So definitely go check that out. It redirects from the Design by Humans page. So it'll take you right there. And that's it, guys. I just wanted to try this out. You know, if you're interested in it, cool. If not, that's totally fine too. This is just a new little project for me to try out and see how it goes, and I hope you guys like it. So definitely check that out if you are interested. And as well, if you are one of the first few people to buy my merchandise, then please take a picture with the merchandise once you get it and either tweet it to me at HassanAhmed120 on Twitter, or go to facebook.com/theworldofha and either post the picture there or message me the picture. Just share it with me. Either if you're wearing it, then you can do that, or if you've got like one of the mugs or something, just, or a phone case, you can hold it up to the picture and pose with it. And then I will share that photo in a future video as well. So if you are one of the first few people to buy my merch, I'll give you a shout out and share your photo with the merch in one of my next videos. So definitely, if you're interested in that, then check that out. So thank you so much for watching, and I will see you later.